Number one, here they come. The Saskatoon Radio Cab is on the side of the Franklin Sanderson team. The Bellevue Barrage is on the Kevin Carroll team. And off the number one, Ryan Galloway. They're coming to the racetrack together. And Franklin Sanderson's out in front on the outside. For the Saskatoon Radio Cab, that's Joe Constant driving them. Ryan Galloway is on the inside of them. As they go off that first turn and around the round end on the racetrack and over to number two. Now to the straight stretch where the power comes and the Franklin Sanderson team is moving up alongside now. And on the outside, Ryan Galloway is on the inside. Franklin Sanderson's on the outside. And in third behind them is Ben Garrow driving for Kevin Garrow at the Bellevue Garage Hook. Ryan Galloway is in front by half a horse length. The Franklin Sanderson team's moving back up beside him. As they come to the fourth turn, let's see who's got the power to come home. They are going to come home. Off that fourth turn on the inside, Ryan Galloway on the outside. Franklin Sanderson, Joe Constance driving him. And in third behind them is Kevin Garrow's Bellevue Garage Hook. Ryan Galloway will win it. The Saskatoon Radio Cab for Franklin Sanderson in second, Joe.